Hello friends, today I show you how to fix iPhone 6s water damage. So I power on. First you need an iPhone opener. See water. So first remove this first thing. Don't use of charger first. Don't use of charger and first remove your battery. Remove battery connector. After remove 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 screw LCD connector. Complete remove. After clean your mobile and Kleenex. Okay, remove your battery connector. Okay, and don't use a charging first. Okay, remove. SIM remove your SIM card. Okay, now remove your all connector, charging connector, camera connector, power button connector, every connector remove. Okay, after use your brush and clean. Okay, after use hair hot gun, hair gun. Remove this also, this cable, and clean. Okay. 2 to 5 minutes, use your hot gun, hair gun, anything, or remove water. Okay, now put your all connector. Okay, here inside your too much inside your mobile water damage, remove your all login board, all your remove all screw. First, second, here, all screw and remove your board and clean. Okay, after put your board and put a screw all. Okay, all connector. Okay. Now put your LCD. Now working your mobile. Okay. Now you see, this is water. If you want to change LCD, okay. If you don't want, it's okay, no problem. Use it. Thank you for watching this video. Like this video and subscribe this channel, Mobile Life. Thank you, friends.